And of course, over this side of the truck, the Lucas Oil Snapchat. Plenty of hot food and drink to warm you up. Howie Bar up there on the hill, and the old bar down here. How's everyone in the bar down in the old bar? Yeah, they're warming up. You'll have to cuddle up later on, boys. Get yourselves nice and warm, righto. Looks like we're about to go racing here. Again with the juniors today, going to let you know what you're doing. Oh, no! But it doesn't look like this kid is too happy. I would have given it the benefit of the doubt, personally. But I'm not sure here this afternoon. That wind will die down later on. We'll all be fine. So don't worry about that. 6.3, 368. Looks like Toyota Corolla. As they go around past the pit gate. But out in front, Joel Bentley. That's the number 9 all round up. Yellows are on. Looks like the Lucas could turn it around over the Lucas Oil Cowley Bay. 11.7. 22. Bingo. 22 drink stocks here for their title tonight. A relatively new class. Junior's finally got underway. Leads the pack away. The Corolla doing a great job out in front too. Big little class. Matthew Dean in the second division. This looks like a real jam in the format from the line. I could be wrong. See how he goes. Fourth is Josephine Thompson in the Dutch. Tony Matthew Dean, black, a big one. I took all the way from WA. High kidding! As Berkeley comes around. At the 3:14 show, and we have got a new program here tonight. Late models, the back of the sedan. We're going to say, modified sedan. As Leroy, Brendan Leroy, comes to the end of the look. And one goes around, Matthew Dean, and one up the wall at the bar. How about that, ladies and gentlemen?
All right, this is really happy day. Could go green.
As I said, single file until they go past the cone. Then you may make a passing manoeuvre. And then you're like, and you're all by the look of that. We have to put holes on line so the fast cars go around. Yellow, two on. Slowly building. 30 plus cars coming back from the Australian title in WA. And what a weekend it was for our locals. And it's time to go green one more time in the Gardena sedan. Joel Berkeley out in front and Hayden Jones in second. Marissa Cook, I think, should be sitting there in third. The right order that they're running in now. A little bit of wall coming out of that gun, but the wind's still. Roy Gillies. Great run around at the back of the field. And Jordan Wilson tries to get around Marissa Cook and up on the inside of him is Matthew Dean. They settle to where they're sitting. One more time, Berkeley Steele out in front, and Hayden Jones is getting the rest of the team first. And Jordan Wilson goes around the outside, trying to find something up high. We'll have to come back down again. Hard fight getting around
the door, can you always do that? Oh, yeah, look at that. Three wide under control now. And these are duties, they can't even hold a license to drive on the road, ladies and gentlemen. And they're racing three wide on a 4 meter drop. That's five. Double lesson is dirty now. Oh, no!